My name is Mark McHenry. I'm here representing the Kansas Missouri Park Board this morning, along with the park staff, and obviously a very beautiful spring day here at the Firefighters Fountain. We're turning on 47 fountains throughout the city today. Of course, this is Fountain Day, beautiful first part of the April month, and as this fountain is turned on at 11 a.m. this morning, we're going to be turning the rest of them around throughout the entire city. And of course, Kansas City is a city of fountains, and it's only fitting that we make a great celebration of kicking off our spring fountain season here in Kansas City. Significance of this location today is this fountain was dedicated 20 years ago. It was actually the month of October, but it's in its 20th year right now. So we're doing two things, one turning the fountain on, and also saying 20th happy birthday to the Firefighters Fountain.
I want all the firefighters who are here to know this is so important that we have this fountain to remember those who gave their lives to protect us. And some of them I knew so well, like John Tevetin, that I could still cry for the loss to this community. So I thank you on behalf of all the citizens for putting your life on the line, running into buildings when nobody else will. And it's the least we can do to rebuild this fountain to honor all of those who have passed before us. And God bless you all and stay safe. And I thank the City of Fountains and our citizens for continuing to support and believe in the City of Fountains.
From the city logo to the many fountains that dot our parks and our neighborhoods, these fountains are an intrinsic part of who we are in Kansas City. Fountain Day, one of my favorite days, when we turn them on, when we can drive around, when we see what my kids call the horse fountain down at the plaza, and see all that and know that things are well in Kansas City again. It's a great spring, it's a great summer in Kansas City, and Fountain Day kicks it off. Thank you all for coming.
All right, on that switch there. Okay, let's count down with me, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Good job.
For more information about Kansas City, Missouri Parks and Recreation, our fountains, and our monuments, visit our website at kcmo.org/parks.